Hey everyone, it's Wednesday. You're watching The Biggest Beauty Project. If you can't tell yet, I'm not Kelly. Kelly and I had to switch days simply because I had orientation Monday and Tuesday of this week. So here I am on Wednesday posting. It was actually my topic this week, and the topic is, what is your favorite dinner to cook? What is your favorite local restaurant? And I just like local restaurants, especially when I go on vacation, because I want to go somewhere that I can't have at home, and it kind of just helps me feel better about spending money while I'm on vacation. As far as what is my favorite dinner to cook, I like cooking, I don't really know if you consider it cooking, but a lot of stores have chicken cordon bleu. It's already pre-made, but you have to cook it in the oven forever. Normally I do that with Velveeta noodles and cheese. It's like a tube of cheese that you put on the boiled noodles. It's kind of like macaroni and cheese, but it tastes better, I guess. I don't know. It's freaking delicious, and it's like my favorite dinner to have. So I guess it's my favorite dinner to make because I know how to make it. What is your favorite local restaurant? I tend to go here for my birthday, and the restaurant is Nick's Cozy Corner. They have amazing food, and like there's always a chef who makes his own everything. I recall the first time we went, I normally don't try different soups, I guess, because I like what I like, but they had tomato soup, and it was the most delicious thing ever, and he makes his own ranch, whoever the chef is, and it was amazing. That's it for me. Orientation was fun this weekend. I met a lot of cool people, and yeah, school starts in less than 2 months. I'm almost at the 1 month point, actually. School for me doesn't start until like September 7th, 6th or 7th, because we're on the quarter system. So I actually don't start till after Labor Day, which is awesome. I love it. So that's it for me. I hope you guys have a fantastic week, and I will see you later. Bye.